But anyways, what's up you guys? It's been a while since I've been on here. I don't know if you guys can see it because I'm still using my GoPro. But it's been a while since I've been on here because just for the reason that last time I left, or I mean when I left, it was like 2017. And I was 19 years old at the time, now I'm 21. And it's only been a year, but I'll explain all that later. But anyways, right now I'm on my way to a gig block. And we need to move my mom's car, so I'll be back. Thinking, yo, why have you been gone for so long? And the initial reason is because I got busy because this is not the only thing that I work as a DJ. Simply, it just got, I got fed up with it, not necessarily as far as like uploading or anything, just the editing part. Like I was taking a lot of time out of my hands, out of my day to edit the videos. On top of that, uploading, my Wi-Fi was really bad, and so I just kind of forgot about it and didn't really try. I think the last gig vlog that I did was June 17th of 2017. Currently right now it's August 18th 2018, so I mean, yeah, it was a while since I've last uploaded a gig vlog. And I thought, since today I'm not working in my banquet hall, I might as well do a gig vlog and show you guys what I'm going to be working with. Right now I don't know if you guys can see it, I have two 15-inch speakers, EVs, in the back right here. So I'm going to be working with those, and then you see my EV monitors. So we're not too far from the banquet hall, thankfully we're not too far from the banquet hall, so it's going to take me about like 15 minutes to get there. I'm like really going to be really early, which is good, because then I have time to shoot, film, and get the setup going. All right, so I'll see you guys in a bit.
Bonitos que la vida puede dar. Pero yo quiero dejar este consejo a cada uno de los matrimonios que está aquí, especialmente para ellos, de que de hoy en adelante, cada día trae una oportunidad de vida. Pero hay algo que la gente tiene que cuidar, y es el amor.
¡Emanuel!
Sorry I couldn't get much footage. I just bought this camera that I'm using right now. It's the Canon Vixia HFR 800. I just bought it today, and for some reason, I guess when I looked it up or the instructions, that to charge the battery, I literally have to charge it all day. So I was charging this battery for like about a good 5 hours for it to fully charge and for me to be able to use this. So So, so like the whole night I was basically using my GoPro, and I was like freaking, it was tough because I was switching out the batteries on my GoPro. But so I tried getting as much footage as I can. So sorry if I didn't get as much, or if I didn't get enough footage at all. So forgive me on that. But if I could tell you, man, like it was interesting. The party was interesting. It was not my taste in music. It was people from Chihuahua, so it was like more norteños, guapangos. Hopefully you enjoyed this gig vlog, I guess, if I could say, like freaking 2 minutes of whatever I got. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that gig vlog. Be sure to thumbs up, so like it, subscribe, and yeah, I got a gig tomorrow, so hopefully I can gig vlog that now that this camera is fully charged. Yeah, so I mean, if you guys are definitely gonna buy a camera, like I see this is actually working alright in low light, I guess, but the downfall is that in order to charge the battery, you have to charge it for like 5 hours. Like even if you have it like halfway charged the battery and you disconnect it, it's not gonna turn on the camera because you have to connect, you have to let it fully charge. So yeah, anyways, like I said, be sure to leave a thumbs up, comment, subscribe to my channel, and let's see what else comes through. You feel me? So later. Bro, where do I press the stop button? Where is this?